In 3, 2, 1, fight, robots, fight! I'd say activate, but I don't want John Finley to see it. Here's Dr. Unicorn coming close. Recognized weapon is a spork. A spork that lets itself right. Having a bit of difficulty moving across the arena floor. It's very low ground there. Oh! That doesn't exactly have ground clearance on one side. Those wheels are gone, gone, gone. Still translating across the arena floor though, as Pissed Off Unicorn comes in for the kill. The servo was so cockeyed, look at that. Are you going to come in for the kill? Pissed Off Unicorn appears to have lost drive on one side as well. Nope, he's a little cleared up, sort of, maybe. And Leper Guy is having trouble moving. I'm going to have to catch you up soon if you can't keep your mobility up. Alright, I'm just warning you.
It's sort of moving.
You're moving across the arena floor. Wheeling and wobbling and, well, show some translational movement, fourth of all. Alright, well, he's not showing proper translation. No, there he is. That's a little translational movement right there. A little spark flies off of the spoon.
Fork. It's a fork.
Fork. Spoon. I'm going to call it a spoon. It sounds so much... Oh, cheeky. Pissed Off Unicorn is moving near the pit. We've got a minute and 30 left in this fight, and he's still translating across the arena, technically. Come on. Anyways, oh boy.
Well, translational movement!
Technically, he's moving in our direction, and Pissed Off Unicorn needs to take the wheel off. Oh! Well, that was a big strike, and it looks like what may be the safety length of 150 grand is. Alright, well,
we're
going to have to start counting.
Yeah, that might have done it. Wait, no, it still works.
He's wheeling like a Jason Derulo, so wiggle. Oh my gosh.
It's just a little wheelless, it still works. Well,
technically, possibly, sort of, kind of, not really. There goes another chunk of an epic guy. I really hope that Joe is able to get that back together in due time. I really do. Alright, about 30 seconds left, and... Oh! Yeah! We have 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, well, let's be honest, he's not going to get out of here. So, here's your winner, Pissed Off Unicorn!